or you can send us a tweet at ClydeSSB. But before we do that, let's play this.
Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Yes, time for Beat the Pundit. Time for someone to take on either Hugh Keevans or Jim Duffy for the chance to win a signed ball and, of course, the bragging rights as well. How are you two getting on? It tells me 100% record, Jim. You've only played once. It's a small sample size, but it's still a 100% record. You can.
That's all I need. Yeah. One out of one. You can't do any better than that. It's as simple as that. I'll just retire now. That's fine.
How would you rate your? where do you think your percentage is at? This season, the
last time I asked, I was told 55%.
Okay, you must have won the last time I out did, then, yeah. Because you're at 60% now, 6 out of 10. That's
an outrageous success for me.
That's solid. And if you got that in a player ratings after a game at the weekend, solid and reliable.
Did you get that in your school report card?
Well, I'm just thinking, I was watching Michael O'Neill's Northern Ireland lose 4-0 to Finland tonight. And I once gave Michael O'Neill a 6 in a newspaper report out of 10. And I've never had a longer conversation in my life.
They phone you up then.
They phone you?
Yeah, to complain, yeah. Well,
there you go. Hey, let's go to the phones because Gary is going to play tonight. Gary is in Bells Hill. It tells me here that you're on your way home from Cornwall, is that correct?
Yes, Andrew, yes. I've been down there working for the past few months, so I'm heading back up for a break.
Oh, here we go. Final bit of work before the break, though, is taking on either Hugh Keevans or Jim Duffy. Have you got a preference? Who would you rather play?
Either or, but I wouldn't mind playing Hugh. I've listened to him for a lot of years now, so it'd be nice to play Hugh.
All right, good stuff. It will be.
Either or.
There we go. Heads for Hugh Keevans, tails for Jim Duffy. And it's tails. You don't get your wish. It is going to be Jim
good
Duffy. So we will make sure that Jim gets some greatest hits radio in his ear. And there we go. I've had the thumbs up, so he cannot hear us. I'm sure you know it by now, Gary, if you've listened to it a lot. Yeah. 30 seconds on the clock to answer as many questions as you possibly can. And remember, you can pass if you don't know the answer. Does that all sound good?
Yeah, but no bother, Andrew. Cheers.
There we go. Let's get underway. Who joined Rangers from Aberdeen in July 2017?
Scott Wright.
Apart from Callum McGregor, which other Celtic player has started every league game this season?
Kyogo.
Before yesterday, in what year did Lawrence Shanklin last score for Scotland?
2021.
Which Scottish League Two side stadium is the smallest in the SPFL?
Clyde.
Name any side Malky Mackay permanently managed before Ross County.
Norwich.
Who are the only Scottish Premiership side who have lost their last 5 games?
Ross County.
Okay, right. Do we have Jim Duffy back? I'm not sure he can hear us yet, Jim. Have you got us?
Can hear you now, yeah.
Okay, there we go. Same for you. 30 seconds on the clock to answer as many questions as you possibly can. Okay. Let's go. Who joined Rangers from Aberdeen in July 2017?
Ryan Jack.
Apart from Callum McGregor, which other Celtic player has started every league game this season?
Greg Taylor.
Before yesterday, in what year did Lauren Shanklin last score for Scotland?
2021.
Which Scottish League Two side stadium is the smallest in the SPFL?
Bonnie Egg Rose.
Name any side Malky Mackay permanently managed before Ross County?
Cardiff.
Who are the only Scottish Premiership side who have lost their last 5 games?
Livingston.
Okay, Gary, how do you feel you got on?
I don't know, I think you maybe tipped me.
Okay, let's go through them, shall we? Who joined Rangers from Aberdeen in July 2017? You went for different answers. Gary said Scott Wright. Jim, you said Ryan Jack. It was indeed Ryan Jack. It's 1-0 to Jim Duffy. Apart from Callum McGregor, which other Celtic player started every league game this season? Gary went for Kyogo. It was Greg Taylor you went for, Jim. And Greg Taylor is correct. 2-0 to Jim Duffy. Before yesterday, in what year did Lauren Shanklin last score for Scotland? You both got that one wrong. You both went... too recent. It was 2019 was his last goal. It was a 6-0 win against San Marino at Hampden. So it remains 2-0 to Jim Duffy. Which Scottish League Two side stadium is the smallest in the SPFL?
Kelty.
East Fife.
Oh.
Bayview. Yeah. Yep. There you go. So it remains 2-0 to Jim Duffy. Name any side Malky Mackay permanently managed before Ross County. Gary went for Norwich. It was Cardiff you went for, Jim. 3-0 to Jim Duffy. and he had time to make it four as well, who are the only Scottish Premiership side to have lost their last five games. You went for Livingston, Gary went for Ross County. It is Livingston. It finishes 4-0 to Jim Duffy. Hard lines, Gary.
Sorry, Gary. The journey's tired, Gary. That's what it is.
Tough questions tonight, by the way. Tough questions tonight.
I think so.
Yeah, pretty tough.
Definitely.
Yeah.